If I'm stuck, I don't know how to solve something. I'm obsessing over a nail, for example. Then I think it's time to stop. Or if I'm very happy with something. Because then, most likely, I am blind to my mistakes.
When you sit there and just enjoy here what you've done.
Yeah, that can happen, you know.